中秋节就快到了，每年要送礼，台北车站这边就是一级战区，因为呢有各式的伴手礼店以及礼品店，要送礼的话，今年各家都抢棍。
As boxes of pastries and mooncakes are packaged and transported, clerks at this famous mooncake store rush to deliver and take orders from customers.
我们是买的比去年多些了，可能想送人吧。去年是没有这样子要送人，
要买给爸爸吃的。
那你有没有想到多买一些，或是
会，我等等还要去买那种小的月饼。
Compared to last year's bleak situation, many Taiwanese residents are more enthusiastic about buying gifts and celebrating this year's festival. Some pastry shops have also temporarily closed their physical stores to catch up with a sudden influx of orders.
大家再一盒，
好，
再一盒，
好。
On average, employees at this 40-year-old pastry shop in Taipei observe that some customers order 20 boxes or more.Businesses have also raised their budget from NT$600 to NT$1,000 per box for more assorted tasty snacks.
今年整个大幅提升，大概比去年还要多3到4倍。去年疫情嘛，所以很多企业都没有送礼，预算省下来，所以今年都加码。
Businesses point out that with the gradually stabilizing pandemic and many returning from overseas, the need for giving festival gifts has increased.With earnings increasing 3 to 4 times more than last year, Taiwanese businesses can breathe a sigh of relief following China's ban on the island's products.
这块大家开始重视啊，国内的市场、地区市场哈，啊，特别也因为这个善用数位转型哈，所以把整个市场炒作起来，好让。整个景气有帮助。
The surge in pastry orders this Moon Festival sees local businesses rush to prepare the ingredients and products needed to make it in time for the celebrations this weekend. TVBS English News.